City, Huffville, Townsburg. I love
perpetuators.
Meeting suits, and I love my egg. My office. I love my phone.
Yes, hello. I was wondering if you could play that song again.
Which one, man?
The one that goes beep boop 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 bop, beep boop 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 bop, boop 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 bop.
I love the power. Ah, my wife. I love my pen.
Get over there.
Get on with it!
Just love the responsibility and the act of decision-making that comes with being one man in charge of an entire...
Good morning, Mayor.
This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's Fast Play.
Who's B?
I'ma make you pump like that. Make you pump that.
Important new... Wonder what this is all about. Well, it must be important. I'll find it.
I-I-I-R-A-M-O-R.
Yes, thank you, Miss Bellum. Oh, my! What's all that glass doing on the floor? Oh, it's you! Oh, my head! Oh!
Where am I?
Why can't I see? Wait, and why can't I move my arms and legs?
Funniest thing I've seen in ages.
Who's that? Is that you, Mommy?
Nope! It's me, Goku!
He's dead.
Oh, it's you!
Wait, he isn't dead!
That's ever gonna happen. Oh, Lord.
Observatory on the top of the volcano, top of the volcano, right on the top of the volcano, right on in the middle arc?
Ooh, shut up, I say! I say shut up because I am going to become powerful. Oh. But before I can become powerful, I must be taken seriously. And the only way to be taken seriously is to rule the city of Townsville as the mayor!
Why are you mad?
What's so funny?
Nothing. Come on.
Hi, Kevin.
Hey, where am I?
Wyoming.
Son of a bitch!
Back in your office, safe and sound.
Although, what was so gosh darn funny? Why were you all laughing?
Brain drain!
You don't want to hear it. It's such a long story.
Yeah, long story.
I got time.
Well, you see, it goes like this.
Beep, boop, 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 bop, beep.
You said that already!
We were all at school. I was drawing a pretty picture of a red, but then Blossom came along and said the face was
Brain drain!
The mayor doesn't want to hear about your stupid stories. He just wants to know the
beer
facts. Who cares about a dumb mayor? Or anyway, I'll tell you what really happened. See?
There's no Chinese! When all of a sudden, my hotline rang. I knew there was trouble.
Alright, I get it!
What? Thing always about you.
You!
We were there too.
Yeah, and I was drawing a very important picture. Although now I can't remember if it was a yellow flower or a pink flower.
Brain drain!
Oh
my god.
Anyway, like I was saying.
Hey, just wondering if you got your photos printed?
Logos printed?
What?
Hey, you mean Mayor Nap, don't you? He's not a little kid, you know.
They say all toasters toast.
And chicken.
Yeah, he's no chicken.
Shush!
Then.
You had written an elaborate note telling Ms. Bellum that you'd gone home to write your election speech.
I did? How smart of me!
That's not what I mean.
You just said I wrote the note.
Miss Bellum said that you couldn't have possibly written the note because she writes all of
You just said I wrote the note!
No!
And drop on the deck and flop like a fish!
Neither you nor Miss Bellum wrote the note!
Then who wrote the note?
No one will ever know!
Mojo Jojo wrote my speech?
Approved.
I'll have to thank him.
We got to the observatory, busted in, beat up Mojo, rescued you, and here we are. Can we go home now?
Of course not.
Why were you laughing so much? My life was at stake. I don't see what was so funny.
Sex, butt, sex, butt, sex.
Hey, y'all. Scott here. Death.
Funny.
Right?
Yeah. As I was saying, a bite into my Powerpuff Girls plan book.
Excuse me, the fuck did you just say?
To my Powerpuff Girls plan book.
No.
What are you talking about?
I have no idea!
He said, grrr, Mojo said. He said, kaboom, he fired!
And there was a very pretty shiny
purple
color. Coming out of his ears.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
But I knew that deep down inside he was a sad, poor little monkey.
You get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir.
Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. You're not making any sense. The mayor isn't following your stories at all.
Well, if you would put out, maybe he would.
Yeah, put it out.
Let me tell a story. I tell it the bestest. Besides, I remember everything like it happened yesterday.
It happened. It happened. It happened. It happened. It happened. It happened.
Those girls, I just want to know why you were all laughing.
Bigger than...
Wood.
Skip it up and that up.
And then I flew at him and smash, choo, choo. Oh, da! I can catch you.
First buttercup hurt Mojo's head. So I kicked in his face.
All of a sudden, thingies. Nunchucks.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
And then we took off your blindfold, and then you asked us, hey, what happened? And then I told you I was drawing a picture of a pretty flower, and then Blossom said,
you're telling the whole story all over again.
Sorry.
All okie dokie.
Okie.
But you never explained what was so gosh darn funny.
Whoa, look at the time.
Yeah, we gotta go. See you, Mayor. Bye.
Why were you girls laughing?
Oh, Mayor. Looks like Mojo's
ass.
But the girls couldn't bear to tell you the naked truth. So once again, the day is saved thanks to the
Raid Shadow Legends.
You're telling the whole story all over again.
Sorry.
But what about the election?